You see, this thing has a lot of seats as well. It's got six back here. It's got me and the two in the front, so that's what?
Alright, where should we head to?
Nine. Whoa, buddy. I don't know, man. Maybe go to the Northern City. I want to shoot some people with a grenade launcher. That sounds like a lot of fun, man. That's amazing. I'm somehow working with this grenade launcher without even touching it. Must be a Jedi or something. Using telekinesis. This is too deep. Well, I guess it is a zombie apocalypse. Anything can happen. Totally makes sense. Zombie down there. I can see a zombie. There's someone there. And a car. Helicopter down there as well. Right there. It's probably broke, but still something to keep in mind.
Yeah, so zombie aggro down there. I don't know if it's on us.
I'm pretty sure it is. Lee Enfield, AKM. And yeah, there's nothing very good in the fire station. This guy didn't seem very good at landing, but we're fine, I think. Yeah. Not that I would do any better, but you know. Oh, actually, that's not too bad. That's the Scorp's G36. G36 over here, if someone wants it. It's the ACOG scoped one. With a bit of ammo. AKM. Oh, it's not even an AKM, it's an AKS, I think it is. Yeah, AKS. I didn't realize that was added to DayZ as well. Pretty good gun, though. It's more or less for AKM, but I don't think it's like the full thing. Doesn't have the. Oh, no, I think it's just got a foldable stock or something. Although you can't actually fold it, but.
Did our friend die?
Who? The guy for MG?
One other guy in the helicopter.
Oh, I don't know. He said he passed out or something. I think he died, like, ages ago. We just didn't realize. But there's a G36 up here if someone wants to take it. Other than that, there's not really anything here. Sega. Yeah. Right, so, the service has just started. I don't know why. Holy shit. Just came from the ground. Hello! But, everything just got really loud since I came on, but I guess that's just, Namask. Very loud, hey. Ambient place. Hello, friends!
Hello.
Let's check for. In fact, it won't have any loot because we've just spawned, so. Yeah. Where do you guys want to go? Because I don't know where to go. Any ideas?
Hang on, I'm going to turn on my game audio. It's really loud.
That's a good point.
Oh, yeah, you can also see something which was added in the news patch as well. You can see when I breathe, you can see the. My breath. Well, sometimes. I don't know where it's gone now. Maybe it's when I sprint for a while or something. Let's see. Explosion?
Whoa, did you guys hear that?
Yeah, there's smoke over there. I can see where it came from. Smoke that way. I don't know which way it is, but it was came from that way. Do you want to get in the heli and just check it out?
Seems like a good idea.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll get in the gunner as well, because I like shooting people. But it's pretty cool, like I said, you know. You can see there we go. You can see the little smoke thing. You know, it's pretty cool that the developer's actually working on the map still, instead of just like most people abandoning the maps and... Although the good maps, Namask is definitely my favourite. Very good map. And everyone loves snow as well. Very seasonal, much like Thirsk. But Thirsk isn't as good. Not gonna lie. Alright, tell me if you spot anyone again, and I'll take them out. I can see the smoke from here.
I think someone crashed on the helicopter.
Really?
Yep. I'm pushing it out.
I've seen a heli before, which was really close to our building. Someone might have been able to... Or might have been trying to fly it, which would have been really stupid. So, that's probably what it is. Car, 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 car.
Car.
Yeah,
car,
turn, turn,
car.
Turn. Follow the car. Where'd it go? Wow, this has got a lot of ammo.
Yeah, they definitely did. Did you see where he went?
No. Wow, I think we've lost a car. Went a bit too far out, I think. It's definitely not in the city, I'll tell you that much.
Oh, I hear the Enfield.
Pass two, who the hell are you guys looking at?
Team down there, you. He's up to our left.
Nope.
Take off to our left. You can be down there. Found me. He's in the gunner seat.
Me? I can't see anyone.
He's right by the tree.
Which tree?
He's now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I see him. Do I shoot him or?
Zombies can't shoot at people.
I may as well, I guess. No. Yeah, I'll shoot him as soon as I can see him. He needs a bandage, apparently. Tango down.
Whoa, motorcycle, motorcycle.
Yeah, I hear it. Holy shit.
Died, bro.
No, he's over there by the bridge. He took cover here.
Oh, there's a dead guy off to our left.
That's too off. There were two people.
Wait, there's two people? I know there's a guy on a motorbike, but...
Yeah, there was a guy on a motorbike.
And you shot another guy with a grenade and trying to hit the other guy with missiles.
You didn't kill anyone with missiles? Yeah, he didn't kill him. He definitely didn't, because I was looking at the kill feed. I killed the guy underneath us. Oh, there's the destroyed motorbike underneath us, so he must have destroyed the motorcycle at least.
Don't see any movement.
He shot him with missiles and he somehow survived. Movie. Yeah, please. I don't know how that happened. How can a bicycle explode, but you don't die? Unless he like, jumped off it as soon as it exploded or something. It's pretty impressive. Still alive somewhere here. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and head over to the army base and try to find some gear. You know, a sniper would still be nice, even though I've got this gun. I know it's got zero bullet drop and whatnot, or at least I think it does, but still, the sniper obviously has got a better scope. So that's the main thing we're looking for, and also some people are probably going to be there as well, which we could either kill and maybe get some really nice stuff or take them into our little squad if we've got nothing. The smoke must be pretty fresh since the surge has restarted. That seems like a massive waste of a really good heli. You know, he died and crashed a heli just because he can't fly, which is a shame. It's a very good helicopter. Missiles, grenade launcher. A waste of potential, really. Rest in peace.
I've only got 2 missiles left, so I'm going to save for another vehicle.
Yeah, I've got a shit ton of grenade launcher ammo, so just turn sideways if you miss it, and I'll hopefully finish it off.
Car down there.
Yeah, it was a car.
Alright, do you want to head out and check the loot?
I thought we were just going to fly up to the highest one, but yeah, sure. Oh wow, that's 2 really dumb deaths. In fact, both deaths from gravity today. That's really weird. I've died twice from that. I've never done that before, or I don't think I have. So that was probably the dumbest thing I've ever done in DayZ. I thought the ground was closer. I mean, the guy was like, oh yeah, do you want to get out and check for loot? So I thought we must be near the ground. And then he went down even further. So it was like, yeah, we're pretty close to the ground. So I jumped out. I've never really jumped out of a helicopter well first person. But now I know I probably shouldn't do it because it results in death. That was interesting, definitely. So... Namask, this is going to be the last series, definitely. It's a really cool map. I mean, it gets updates, so that's awesome. It's one of the only maps. In fact, it might be the only map which gets updates, so definitely check it out. I haven't shown off blowouts, but they are pretty awesome too. If anyone knows what the hell the items do, you know, the ASPI and the other thing do, you know, please tell me, because I've got no idea what the hell to do. Sorry for a disappointing ending. We're going to be doing a lot of stuff, a lot of cool stuff for a helicopter, to be honest. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. DayZ Standalone, I've said it about a million times, but it's coming very soon. Next month, maybe? Something like that. Well, within the next month, not like next month, but very soon. So I'm excited for that. You might see Namask back in Standalone, since Namask was definitely, at least in my opinion, probably the same for you guys, the best custom map for DayZ. So yeah, see you guys next time. Thanks a lot for watching. We did pretty well, and I got to find out more about Bloodsuckers. Fallouts, kind of, but I still recommend playing Namask and finding about them yourself, or finding out more about them. And also, we got the railgun, which was pretty cool. So yeah, see you guys next time.